How you getting on, mate? You all good?
Good, mate, yeah.
Sparring day today.
Getting back into the swing of things now, mate. That rust is coming off slowly but surely. Yeah, mate, getting there, feeling good now. First few weeks are a bit of a shock to the system, but some weights come off, got fit now, and like you say, back sparring. Got thrown in at the deep end, had some tough sparring last few weeks, but good, mate, it's what I need, it's what I want, so just learning, you know, even though I'm not fighting, I'm having them tough spars and stuff.
Well, you sparred Liam Williams, didn't you?
Yeah.
How was that, mate? Go on, talk to me.
What I mean. Well, I'm not really fit at the moment, so they either put me in with JJ Metcalf and Liam Williams, who are probably two of the biggest pressure fighters you can get around here my way.
Quality lads, aren't
they? So it's just grafting me, just relentless, both of them in my face non-stop, but got a good, it's an opportunity to come pass up, you know what I mean? Sparring like that, so good, mate, learning all the time. Took a few knocks.
I know you can't tell us the ins and outs, mate, but you know, what's it like sharing a ring with someone who's like, you know, realistically a few levels above
you can tell, mate, you know what I mean? And especially with the way that both of them fight, it's like, it's aggression as well, and it's fitness, and it's just relentless, you know, every time I try to get a breather or whatever, just be there non-stop, so it's just making me work non-stop when I could.
Does it make you sort of, not as intimidated to do the when you drop back down as far, the lads that are amateur lads and everything, does it make you a bit more confident?
In a way, but, you know, everyone you spar brings something different to the table, don't they? So it's just, even if I'm not sparring someone at that level, you know, like Liam Williams or whatever, still there's things I've got to be doing, I've got to be working on, or like saying this game, mate, you just only takes one, doesn't it, so switch off. You don't want to be taking any unnecessary shots and that, but yeah, mate, it just makes it up different sparring, getting as much as I can in, really.
Are you looking forward to sparring today then?
Looking forward to it, mate. Yeah, I sparred Monday. Obviously, with no fights at the moment, I just be wanting to get, not too much, because you're not fighting and that. But yeah, I just want to be getting decent level sparring and pushing myself, getting fit. And if that phone rings, what I mean, we're ready to go.
How many rounds are you doing today?
Six, I think.
All right, mate, well, we'll catch up.
See if I'm all right for six. Ask me after four.
I heard it was ten. Well, we'll catch up with you after sparring, mate, and we'll see how you feel then.
Sorry. Can I get a muscle fit? Buy an extra large and a muscle fit, so it's not like, it's not too obvious that it's a muscle fit, you know what I mean? Instead of a large, look a bit like I'm trying harder. You get an extra large, it's just a bit baggy but nicely fitted. Secret there. River Island do the best one.
Monster. Mike, what do you reckon, mate? Brad got all the tools he needs, or is he still a fucking
created a monster. He's a changed man.
What size do you reckon his t-shirt is, Mike?
Extra large.
fill out them extra larges.
But it's shrunk in the wash.
Have you been reading his bins? Checking he's not eating KFC?
No, he's a good lad. Good lad. He's always putting his stories up.
I can tell him when I come in.
All his stories. And I know when he's been out because it shows in the book.
Yeah, I've actually been good since I've been back in.
For your benefit.
Yeah. Everything Mike tells you is for your benefit. Remember that, Brad.
During lockdown, mate, I was drinking gin instead of beer.
All this sparring. All this sparring's going to help him. He thinks I don't like
him. I've been needed just trying to get my head punched in so he gets out of the gym.
Honestly, you'll be thankful in the long run.
This is his birthday, innit?
You what?
Missing his birthday, innit? Tomorrow.
You don't want to go out with a black diamond, do you?
Exactly, that's what I mean, mate. He's just trying to stitch me up, get me all busted up. so I don't go out.
So he's sparring two guys today?
Looks that way, yeah.
Dad, you'll be alright.
I don't know, someone else might come in a minute. Canelo or something?
Yeah, Canelo comes in.
We're just trying to get a permit, that's in hand.
Now, yeah?
Blaine, what did you reckon, mate? How did sparring go? How was Brad?
I don't want to talk about it.
No, Brad, seriously, mate, you know, two fighters come in there. One was a more of a pressure fighter, one was a bit more of a slick boxer. How did you get on, mate? How did you feel you went for yourself?
Good, mate, yeah, I feel things are clicking this week, yeah. The rust is going, so feeling a bit better, mate. Spars this week, I felt a lot better, getting a lot of shots off and that, fitter. So things coming together, mate, stuff that we've been working on in training, putting it into the sparring and that, so enjoying it, mate. Smiling, happy.
What would you give yourself out of 10 today?
7.
Yeah?
7, yeah. I love that.
No, it was good because, you know, obviously you had the two different styles in there.
Yeah.
Obviously, you know, your fitness didn't let you down in the ring there. I think they learnt a lot. You learnt a lot.
All them days training during lockdown, mate. Are you laughing at?
No, it's just like
I'm trying
to paint a picture of you as a dead professional fighter here, but you keep putting yourself.
What do you mean? I am professional, mate, and I need to be.
So what are you going to be doing the rest of the day then? Just unwinding, recovering, or?
Chilling, mate, go home, nice bit of food. It's my bear's birthday tomorrow, so
yeah.
I'm pick some presents up for her and that. Getting a good box.
Yeah? What does she like?
It's anything off me. As long as I buy it, mate, she's happy.
Are you a bit of a Casanova, yeah?
Mate. What do you think?
I'm not.
What do you mean? Yeah, mate, all hopeless romantic, me.
Yeah, so your missus' birthday, so what, you taking somewhere, did you say?
Just, we can't do anything, can we? Because fucking, I had a party plan for a boy, it's been cancelled, so.
Yeah,
just gonna have to call
with Marshall around
the
corner with WWE.
Getting nicked, won't we?
Yeah, so we're just having a bit of food at home and stuff, but you.
You go to San Carlo, mate, pretend I'm fancy.
Nice.
Yeah, just get the cheapest thing on the menu, though.
Yeah, the pasta arrabbiata.
Just share with, like, a garlic bread or something. And a tap water.
But no, speaking to like people like Mike and Blaine, who obviously they just tell you exactly straight.
Yeah.
And they both really rate you.
Yeah.
So.
Good, mate, it's what you need. If I do well, they tell me I do well. If I don't, they tell me I don't, what I need to do. Next time we come in, we're working on that, we're putting it into practice. It's good, mate, I'm in a good place at the moment, happy in the gym and stuff. Just hopefully going to get a date before the end of the year. Touch wood, be out before the end of the year. If not, though, you know what I mean, it's still grafting away. Might have to go and sack some shelves in Tesco or something, but still be working, mate. And then whenever,
well, you can reach the top shelf anyway.
Yeah, exactly. And mate, when we're ready to go, when something comes up, I'll be ready, but hopefully going to be out sooner or later because I feel like I'm picking up speed now. Now I'm back in the gym and got my fitness back and that. Feeling good, I want to have something to aim for, so.
Well, Brad, thanks for letting us share this little journey of your sparring
anytime,
day with you.
You're welcome anytime, you know that.
And,
if you ever come to the house, come in my bedroom.
I think Lee's already been in your bedroom.
Give him a tour of my bedroom.
I think Lee's already been in your bedroom.
Yeah, that's me. Give him a tour, like MTV Cribs.
Well, next time I see you, we'll get more into your cooking.
And I'll treat you, mate, yeah.
All right, mate. Nice to see you.
Talk about, mate.